Praise God. We chose this song. I chose this song. Sorry. But I got them to agree with me. It's called Joy in the Holy Ghost. One of the reasons why, and I thank God, God saved me at a Pentecostal church. If a sinner could be Pentecostal in their attitude, I was. I was loud. I was brash. I had no problem telling people the truth as I saw it at the time. And I just thank God that we have this just staggering facility. I think by Pastor Greg's sheer will with God, this thing has come into being. And I'm just thankful that we have this opportunity to minister. We have no idea what it's going to sound like out there. So we're just excited. We know that Woody has got us in the palm of his hand. Hallelujah.
Oh, Praise God. Appreciate that. Thank God. Isn't that wonderful? Give him another hand. We appreciate that. Everything's larger. It takes time to get off now. But that's a nice problem to have. Thank you all for coming. And I'm very excited to be able to preach here for the first time on our first Sunday. So turn in your Bibles to the book of Nehemiah chapter 2. Nehemiah chapter 2, this sermon is going to be a companion sermon with what was preached this morning to give you a challenge for our time of fasting and prayer the next 3 days.